All right, hi, my name is Ron Watson. I'm with Positive Vibe Dog Training Studio in Western Michigan. And I'm out here in San Diego with Emily and Al, and I'm really enjoying the weather. We're just gonna do essentially a stall, which is to jump up on the object and sit here, and a vault from one end to the other, a linear vault, and then we're gonna do a reverse vault, which is essentially a fly ball box turn off of the side of this, or a flip off of an obstacle. All right, first thing I want to work with Roxy. She already has value added to the barrel. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you real quick how to add value to the barrel. I can take eye contact. Yes, reinforce on the barrel. Dog is going to go to where the reinforcement happens. And then I'm going to pump her full of cookies up here, and I'm going to ask her off. And what will happen is, this up here will have lots of value, and the dog will desire to be up there. When the dog starts to jump back up of their own volition, because they want to, yes, very nice, now I know that my stuff is working, there's a lot of value on this obstacle, it's very likely that the behavior will happen. Once I develop this, then I'll go to work. Come on, that's a good deal. So, what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna set a linear vault. I'm gonna get Roxy over here, and I'm going to say top, and I'm going to toss a cookie over there. And she's over there, top, and I'm going to toss a cookie over here. Off. Can reward for position? Yes. Top? Yes. Good. And when Roxy starts to top, good girl, look like she's coming off on her own, we know that she has the skill understood. Top? Yes, very nice. And we can actually toss a cookie to the dog while they're going over. So that's a linear vault. Once I have that going, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw them a curve ball and I'm gonna ask them to stall. And it looks like she's got a real big desire to be on that ball. So I'm gonna yes, toss cookie over there for eye contact. I'm gonna call the stall, and I'm gonna hold her here with the cookie. I don't care that she was doing the vault. Doesn't matter why she's doing the behavior. The cookie stops her, I hook her up, I ask her off. Stall. And she stalls. Want to build a contrast between stall and top. Yes, and we can see that she's already top. Yes, she's already blowing through that if the cookie's not stopping her. She's going to stall on her own. Default behavior, that's okay. Off. So, got a linear vault, top. Good, we got a stall. Watch out. Yes, good girl. Off, good. And the final piece of the puzzle is a reverse vault. I'm gonna ask her up, and I'm gonna toss a cookie out there. Essentially what I'm doing is I'm not cueing it now because I'm not sure that it's gonna happen. When I can guarantee she's gonna come up, I will put a cue on it, I'll call it rebound, rebound, and I'll toss it over there. What we get is this up and off. Important. Again, we're doing this at the foundational level. It's important that the dog have this foundational skill before we put him 10 feet in the air. Yes. Yes. Good. And I'm going to call the rebound. Rebound. Yes. Very nice.
Ready? Jump up. Up. Yes. Ready? Rebound. Yes.
Pump stall. Yes. Very nice. All right, once again, my name's Ron Watson. This is Roxy. We're in San Diego from Positive Vibe in Western Michigan. Thanks a lot to Emily and Al and everybody who's hanging out with us out here and enabling us to have a good time. Talk to you later.